A lot of very interesting matches to watch here. It's time for the qualifiers for the World Open.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Hamid Mir to break.
He's taking this red on.
Not really what he was intending. He lost position here.
One.
Well, he's taking it on.
What a top shot that is!
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
Eight. Touching ball. Mark Selby, 8.
He's going for it.
Oh, that's right out of the top draw.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
One.
Lining the blue ball up here. Oh, that's right out of the top draw.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
Six. Seven.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
That's a loose shot.
12. Mark Selby, 12.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
That could be better.
1.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
Hamid Mia, 1.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. Tremendous pot.
1.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
6.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot.
6.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. There was always a risk of a foul there.
Foul. Hamid Mia, 4.
So, this pot into the right corner. Now, that's a top shot.
1. Seven.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
8.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
14. Fifteen. 21. Hamid Mia, 21.
I think he's lost position here.
One. Mark Selby, 1.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
One.
Nicely positioned for the red.
Eight.
Tricky shot here.
In it goes.
Nine. 16.
Delicate touch required here.
Seventeen.
Would you believe it?
He won't want to overhit this.
24. He's managed to get out of the snooker, but there is a difficult pot available.
Mark Selby, 24. One. Seven. Eight. Fourteen.
Just this red needed.
Great shot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
15.
He's taking this long pot on.
Brilliant long pot over distance. One of his strengths.
17.
Just the colours to go.
Twenty-two.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Down it goes.
Twenty-six. Thirty-one.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
31. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And now the frame is his.
So, he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Selby to break.
He's playing the pot here.
Really nice opening red.
One.
This will test his technique. That could have finished a little better.
Six. Mark Selby, six.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Excellent pot. Superb.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
One. Eight. Nine.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Mark Selby, nine. One. Five.
Half a chance here. Close, but not quite.
Hamid Mia, five. One.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
Eight. Nine. 16.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Beautifully done.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
17.
No real problem here.
19.
He's going for the right centre pocket here.
20.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
23. Thirty-two.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Great cueing there.
40.
Just as red needed.
No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Mark Selby, 47.
Well, he's taking the red on.
And he's missed that.
Just the red needed here.
Beautiful.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
One. Seven.
Very tricky shot coming up. That's not the best split.
Eight. Touching ball.
This is not easy.
That's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
15.
Tricky pot coming up.
Mark Selby, 15. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
That is the frame.
That's a two-frame lead now.
He's looking pretty good at the moment, and this lead is developing nicely.
Thank you. The third frame, Hamid Mia to break.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
Impressive opening red.
One.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Six.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No issues there.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Seven.
Playing for the middle pocket.
The split looks good to me.
Twelve. 13.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
Eighteen.
This should be straightforward enough.
19.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
18. That's a great pot.
Simply wonderful.
24. Twenty-five.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
30. Thirty-one.
That could have finished a little better.
36.
This won't be easy.
36, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Mark Selby, 36.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Nicely done.
1.
Great opportunity to get back into the match.
5. Six.
He won't want to underhit this shot.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
Hamid Mia, 6.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
One.
He's taking this on. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Mark Selby, 1.
The rest makes this a little more difficult.
That's well played with the rest.
1. Seven. Hamid Mia, 7.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. Not really the result he was after. He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality. Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. What a top pot that was.
1. Three. 4. Seven.
Straightforward enough, but the action on the cue ball was something else.
Eight.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Not the best positional shot.
13.
That's a shocker.
Hamid Mia, 13. One.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
Seven.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket.
Quality cueing there, really good.
Eight. Twelve.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
Fourteen.
3 ball needed here.
That's an excellent pot.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
17.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Mark Selby, 17.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Four.
Needs to strike this well. Really aggressive potting there. That took some guts.
9.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Mark Selby, 15. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Selby.
And he's through.